Ladies and gentlemen, fasten your seatbelts. Intelligence is not a privilege, it's a gift.